hey, this one's different. It's not like every other one, all right? It's gonna take everything you got and then some. Everything you got and then some.
Seniors, once again, good luck tonight. Your last opportunity to suit it up and compete against Orange here. You are as prepared as you possibly can be. We know it's going to be a heavyweight fight for 48 minutes. You gotta seize those opportunities, relish them, and cash in. Get paid. You're 1-0 in the conference. It's a conference championship type of game.
Hey, what an environment, right? You smell it when you're out there. You feel it. It's special. It's special. What you think about this environment and every drop that you're soaking up? You didn't just earn it this week or the last 4 or 5 weeks with your play. Seniors, you've earned it for the last 6 or 7 years. You've earned it in the offseason. You earned it on Sunday mornings, right? You've earned it. Now go enjoy it.
Let's go! seniors, we've been here for 4 years, we gotta put this thing together. Because this is our last one. And I don't know about you, but I don't wanna come out with an L. So let's get this thing right, let's turn it around, let's show them what our senior class is, and let's get this thing done, all right? Let's go, it's a mindset.
We're gonna get the ball to start the second half, got it? Let's put a great drive together, let's get this thing back to 21, let's go.
Let's go, eat these moments up. Eat these moments up now. What can I control right now? What can I control? Just do your job over and over and over and over again.
The great thing is, you're 2-0 in the conference. Hey, we got Liberty. Let's go.
Yeah.